Listen real quick. These people I've been exposing and talking shit to online, they think that if I say something to them, all of a sudden make them rich or makes them worth beyond millions and billions of trillions. No. I'm calling and exposing your ass out because you need to be exposed and you ugly and you been hating on me and etc. That'll make you rich as me because I damn say something to you on fucking Twitter or say something to you in fucking person, you dumbass bitch. You delusional. Anyways, that's what this is about. I was gonna make a part two about this video. I'm about to go to this punk ass, chump ass dude. This dude been talking junk. Been hating on me. I don't even know him like that. I don't. People damn false claiming and junk saying me and like, no, I look good. You think I don't know what I look like when I look in the mirror? And I'm light skinned, I'm not black. Y'all black people stop claiming light skinned people is black. Let me tell y'all light skinned people this. You better wake up and look at the fucking caramel coffee, bitch. Caramel frappuccino. Light skinned people are not black people. I don't care if your quote unquote grandma dark and black skin or your grandpa dark and black skin, you're not black. Light skinned people is a whole nother race. I don't care if your daddy dark skin, you are light skinned. You're not black. Go look in the mirror and tell me what you see. Dummies. Anyway, let me go to this punk ass chump dude on here, yo. Mother been talking jump. This dude named Oso Loso. His real name is Carlos Kennedy. Not Kennedy. Kennedy with the C-A-N, dummies. Hating ass. This dude's so dumb. He got me on his page, okay? He took a picture. He found out that I own Domino's. Domino's repping me. Franklin County, Franklin, North Carolina. I got my address posted up. Domino's posted it. Showing his dumb ass that I'm richer than him and that I'm balling like that. Showing him right here. Shamee Doja net worth and worth is $999 Google Plus dollars due to intellectual property, owns time, galaxies, and planets, 454 South Main Street, Frankston, North Carolina, 27525. Now, do not go there until you call me. Because I got other people living in places that I own. And I'm kicking some of them out. That's why I'm telling y'all to call me. You need to hit me up. Daggone it. Listen to me. You don't need to listen to nobody else. You need to be listening to me. I own the planet. Domino's is telling you right here. Now let me show you what he said. And this is part two. I already said this. Anyways. He said to some dude named Trey Blizzy on Facebook, he said, Trey Blizzy, maybe he ain't tripping. You think? No, I ain't tripping, dummy. I've been telling y'all since fucking 2021 that I was on a planets and time and universe. It's 2023. So Domino's, since 2000, Domino's even got it on their map, my net worth. Domino's telling his ass like, bitch boy, Shamee Doja, the light-skinned dude with the big balls. And ain't afraid of nobody that's a real superhero. He owns the world. He owns time, planets, and galaxies. And he owns Domino's. Don't you get it? It's over. Anyways, moving on. This is what he said to Austin Anderson on here. He said, Austin, this is what he said. Austin Anderson, Maine, Brandon Tabor was trying to locate his pizza and this popped up on the map. I'm trying to figure out how. Domino, let me tell you, look, Domino's telling them how. My name popped up because I own the planets in time by my intellectual property, which is my deeds, and it makes me worth $999 Google Plus dollars, which is beyond trillions. Now, let me check his ass, too. Now, the Austin dude said, because I did call the bank and tell them that I need $999 trillion. I did do that. I can do that. And they got to pay me that money. They got to make sure I had that in my bank account. Now, sexy ass bitches, y'all sexy ass pretty girls, go ahead and nut in your panties for me, because that's what I can do. Now, you're already nutting off looking at my face and my body, my entire body. And the way I make money and me being a boss make these bitches sexy ass pretty dainty bitches with real natural bodies, real titties, real booties, real hair. Nutting and coming in their panties right now for me. And I'm going to drop a load in them. In her mouth, her booty on her face, in her booty hole, in her pussy, everything. All over. She love it. But that's how it does. I'm nasty with my pretty girls. I get the pretty sexy girls. Not y'all. I've been getting pretty sexy girls all my life. Without even trying. Oh, just by showing up. Especially these jealous people. These ugly jealous people. They're jealous of me because I've been bagging all the sexy pretty girls over them. That's what they're jealous. Hey, without even trying. Without even trying, I've been bagging all these sexy ass, pretty ass girls just by showing up. I ain't got to talk to them and they choose me over these ugly broke boys. Hey, yeah, what's good? Yeah. I'm the man. I'm the owner. I'm the owner of Planets and Tire. Domino's got me on the map and all that. I don't care. What's up?